As a police officer in my uniform, you can identify me with my job. But if you take aim at my wife or my children, I think that is unacceptable. In any civil society, that is totally unacceptable.